welcome to another edition of Snipe Hunting Outlaws. I'm your host, Rick Show, and today we're going to show you guys how to cook antelope tacos. For this recipe, you're going to use 3 pounds of antelope meat, freshly harvested from the desert Rocky Mountains. This recipe, we're going to keep it simple and use backyard griller seasoning. It's a great combination of seasoning and spices from New Mexico. Keep it simple and flavorful. Just incorporate that. You want to stir your antelope meat slow and cook it at a low heat so it doesn't burn. Come to a close at another episode of Snipe Hunting Outlaws, and this is the end result of our harvest this year for antelope. So I'm gonna go ahead and make some tacos for you guys. Check this out.